Former batsman Ajay Jadeja believes India's chance to make a comeback in the ongoing test in Sydney has gone away. After the end of the first session on day 4, Jadeja felt India were defensive to start with, and Australia played smartly even though they lost 2 wickets in the first session. India were defensive to start with and Australia were smart enough to realize that and they played it totally differently. You saw that last evening, where they came back attacking and put you on the back foot. This morning you had an answer for that, somebody like Bumrah, Ashwin or Saini whenever they came on to bowl, your feels were, you were probably looking to restrict them. Think Australia are happy at this stage with ball not that hard and not doing much. The chance India had to come back in this match has probably gone away, Ajay Jadeja told on Sony Networks after the end of first session on day 4. World Cup winner Glenn McGrath also felt that Australia have enough runs on the board as he believed batting would be tough on day 5. Probably, you want a full day and a session this afternoon. I think runs are hard to come by, and you have got enough runs to defend. At least 3.5 sessions, he said. Meanwhile, Australia declared their second innings at 312 sixths, thus setting a 407-run target for the Indian team.